And tonight, we know the name of the Fort Hood soldier who died in a tactical vehicle accident last week. Staff Sergeant Andrew Michael St. John was on orders as an embedded observer controller trainer during Thursday night's accident. St. John was 29 years old. The father and husband from Greenwood, Indiana, had been previously deployed to Iraq and Afghanistan. There is an investigation into what caused that accident.